And here comes the man who almost won the World Heavyweight Championship last night at Survivor Series, before Mark Henry got himself intentionally disqualified to save his title. Then Big Show went off, and he gave Mark Henry a little bit of his own medicine here, crushing Mark Henry's leg, putting Mark Henry in Big Show's hall of pain.
If you missed Survivor Series last night, you missed an epic night. Let me tell you about what happened in my match versus Mark Henry. See, I proved that I was stronger than the world's strongest man. I proved that I was tougher than the world's strongest man. I proved that I was better than the world's strongest man. I proved that giants can fly. And face it, Mark, when you realized that World Heavyweight Championship was slipping away from you, you took the easy way out and you kicked me in the groin. And you thought it was over. But I told you before that only one of us was going to walk out of Survivor Series. Now, you may have left World Heavyweight Champion, but Mark Henry, you got carted out. Now, from what I understand, Mark, you just may be as tough as you say you are. Your leg may not be broken. And if that's the case, good for you. Just know one thing, Mark Henry. When you come back, I've got something waiting for you. And just make sure you bring the World Heavyweight Championship with you.
Strong words from the Big Show. And again, Mark Henry got himself intentionally disqualified last night at Survivor Series before the assault by the Big Show.